Here's Caleb with the 7-10 split. Here we go. Plays it conservatively. Nothing!